Also in Clinton County, the Sheriff's Department responded to a two-vehicle crash just after 1 o'clock this afternoon. It happened at the intersection of Francis Road and Pratt Road in Riley Township when a 17-year-old male from DeWitt drove out into the path of a 26-year-old man from Grand Rapids, resulting in a car crash. The 17-year-old was transported to Sparrow Hospital with life-threatening injuries. The Grand Rapids man was only treated for minor injuries, and the crash remains under investigation.